And they're set. Ready to go. Racing, Replica Queen pinged out. Full of Beans crashed across from the outside. Replica Queen's going to lead first. Second is Full of Beans. Kerry Spice quickly goes to third. Up on the inside was She's Elusive, and then followed by Rocket Collision, who bumped heavily with Stangify down the back. Replica Queen out by four lengths. Full of Beans into second. Then followed by Kerry Spice in behind them. Next of all, She's Elusive as they go off the back, and Replica Queen dropped them off. Went out by seven lengths. Full of Beans into second. Running on around the outside, Kerry Spice, She's Elusive. Smart win by Replica Queen, far too good. Flashing late, Stangified. Third in, maybe Kerry Spice, just ahead of either Full of Beans and Rocket Collision. And last in was She's Elusive in 30 and 68.